What's up, everybody? So today we're going to have a ballroom dance hair tutorial for men and how to get the hair prepared for a competition. And today, specifically, we're looking at the 1920s, 1930s, maybe 1940s, the Great Gatsby pomodoro hairstyle for your ballroom dance competition, which looks like that. Very nice and neat, very easygoing, you know, very classy. Let's go ahead and get started. What we're going to need is, we'll need the blow dryer with a guard, a gel or a wax. In this case, I'm going to be using gel that is called Got To Be. Actually, I'm going to be using a wax that is called Got To Be as well. So it's a pretty nice brand. Comb with a slightly rare formation of teeth. You don't necessarily need these teeth and the side teeth. And I am definitely going to be using the round hairbrush. Also, as you can see, I just washed my hair. It is not dry. I do want it slightly wet. The first stage of the process is to add wax into it. All right, and this is what I'm going to do. We're going to just get a scoop of this. And once again, the name of that is Got To Be. And you can get that at any drugstore. I'm probably pretty sure you could get it online as well. The haircut is preferably sides and back are quite short with a nice fade, and the upper hair is relatively long. So the next thing is to dry the hair and brush it to the side you want. You could either use, you can go to the right or you can go to the left. I personally go to the right because this is what I'm used to. The blow dryer has to be powerful. It has to have quite a few options. You know, medium low heat, medium heat and high heat, and medium and high blow. And I'm going to use the guard, which actually enables a specific direct hot air in towards the roots. So what you're doing right now is drying the hair and structuring it at the same time. So here we go. Give a rounded motion to get the hair up and really dry my roots, because roots in this case are the essential part. Also, do not forget about your back. Back is very important as well. All of it has to be dry. Also, I'm going to take off the guard completely and just blow dry directly. All right, so basically what you're trying to do here is make sure that the wax is getting dried up and it keeps your hair up, and your hair is going to become puffy. So do not worry about the fact that it's sort of pointing all over the place. This could be fixed with a comb or with the brush. And this is a round brush. You could also use a vent brush. The process is about the same, except I do like round brushes more. Now that we have it relatively dry, mine is not fully dry, so it's your choice if you want it completely dry. I sometimes leave it just a little bit wet so I could still have some space to play around with it. I am, I think, ready for a comb action. So I want to create a line from the middle of my eyebrow, going diagonal, right where it sort of starts. And I want to put stuff aside. I'm helping with the other hand to bring it up. And I'm waving it back. And do not worry about the fact that there are a few hairs sticking out. We're going to fix that later on. Now that we have it up, we're going to take care of the back. For that, I have the mirror. There we go. So, right about there. Okay. You obviously can take your time and make it perfect. I do have quite a bit of hair sticking out, and this is very easy to fix with either a gel or a wax. Get a little bit of wax, get it on our hands and preferably on the fingers, and just pet the hair a little bit very carefully so there's stuff is not sticking out I'm going to use a little bit of water right now. So very gently, because you don't want to kill the puff, right? So now, going for the hairspray. You do not want to directly go too deep into the roots, you could, but the first things first, you want to create the first cloud around the hair so the hair would absorb all that hairspray. Okay, so we're going for the cloud. All right, and you also want to get the hairs on the side, and definitely on the side. If your hair is short, it's gonna spike all over the place. So you gotta make sure that it's the hair's dry. Okay, so this is the first initial structure, and you want to seal the structure with the hairspray. Also, don't forget about the back. The back looks okay. You obviously could spend time and, you know, perfect your look, and but this is about where I am going. So if you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate and write in the comments below. I will also put in the description below the products that I just used, and so you could, if you want, use the same products. Rate, comment, subscribe. You can also check out our website at www.dancecompreview.com for great tutorials, great tips and tricks on ballroom dancing, as well as great inspirational stuff. I'm Igor Shalvarov. Thanks for watching. See you next time.